You're from Esperanza. I can tell.
Hola.
Stay strong.
Baby Tigre, how's it going with those medical supplies?
I'm working on it.
Don't put off what you can do today, because tomorrow can turn into yesterday, and by then it's too late.
I think you might need a nap, big guy. This looks like the drop. What a mess. This is too easy.
¡Que volá!
Who are you?
We're La Moral, and el este is our land. Our land. Our medicine.
You practice that little speech?
Yeah.
This is property of Libertad.
Ah, Libertad. Knew you would come begging for our help. We should be fighting Castillo together. I'm Honron, second in command. Tres, cuatro.
Nice throw. Name's Danny, Danny Rojas.
Uh-huh.
Company!
By the chopper!
Batter up!
Alan Libertad, but Yelena needs these supplies. We got wounded.
Yelena's your boss?
Yeah. She's gonna kick my ass if I don't come back with something.
Well, Clara's gonna try to kick mine if I don't bring these to the Legends.
Libertad wants the Legends of 67? Half of Yara thinks are dead.
Oh, they're very alive.
And half of La Moral thinks are full of shit. But I majored in history. They paid in blood to put Anton's papa in his grave.
I'll tell you what. You give me these supplies, I'll introduce you.
Ah, coño. Yelena's gonna kill me. But at least I got to meet the Legends first. Now, Danny, you get us a chopper. Then we can talk supplies. Welcome to La Moral.
Libertad.
Whatever.
One of our soldiers.
Danny, right? You need a chopper? Well, you won't get very high in the sky while you're fucking up here.
That was crazy! I can't believe we survived!
Hey, a magic horse.
Come on.
Don't worry, I'm my friend. Dog.
Freddy Fonseca was the greatest hitter Yara has ever produced.
Who gives a shit? He's the greatest fielder in the history of baseball.
I have to be kidding.
He was better than any Yankee, I swear.
If I take off here, they'll shoot me down.
Attention, unidentified pilot. This airspace is restricted. Land now.
Okay?
Coño, there it is again.
Medics on duty. Cojones. Carlos wanted a prison truck, not this piece of shit. Horse.
Whoa! Go, horse. Go. Easy now, easy. Vamos.
Maddie. Something is out there.
What the? I see you! plan either. Incredible.
Let's go.
Be nice, horse.
Looks like those guerrillas need help.
Garbi farm. They were tigres and the Garbis were sympathizers in 67.
Watch yourself, Danny. Should disable the alarm.
Good luck, run out!
Oye, comadre.
Put that weapon away. I'm only
you doing your
friends. I want the mountain gun. Asistencia médica. Mátelo.
Ever wonder how the soldados get their orders in El Este? Answer is, the radio station at the top of the mountain nearby. They turn that place into a fort. If you walk in, stay out of sight. They'll shoot you there and throw you off the mountain.
Thanks.
Got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way.
Patético. No puedes ni enfrentarnos. Orden de disparar.
Got a supply.
Pa' la pinga! El tigre! Feast of the revolution. You gotta sign my pants.
¿Cómo se llama, señorita?
Honrón. I'm with La Moral.
La Moral. Terroristas.
Honrón, this is Lorenzo.
I know who he is. I think the word he's looking for is guerrilla.
You're not guerrillas. You're a street gang.
At least we're not hiding on the mountain while the world goes to shit.
Have you seen what's going on down there? Go, check out a Biovida facility. I dare you.
The legends don't take orders from anarchists. ¿Me entiende?
Enough, Lorenzo.
No, you know what? Fuck you. La Moral is keeping these supplies. This is our revolution, not yours.
A farmer got caught in the crossfire today. Took a bullet in the stomach. Without this, he won't make it to tomorrow.
Lucky mama.
A lot of the bullets I pull are from La Moral. There is a difference between playing with guns and fighting La Revolution. El Tigre.
Sí.
They're big on lectures. If these abuelos want to live in their museum, whatever. ¿A quién le importa? Or maybe I borrow some souvenirs. Talk to me when you got a minute.